Well, before the game, during batting practice, two former Giants, not Giants at the same time, and that would be Tim Hudson on the left and Ryan Klesko on the right. Two good Giants. Maybe one that had a little bit more of an impact. Of course, that was Tim Hudson, winning a World Series in a Giants uniform. His only one. Having spent all those years on these great Atlanta teams, he wins one in a Giants uniform.
Yeah, those great A's teams.
Really great A's teams. Part of the Big Three in Oakland.